thank you, Darmanda. I'm always amazed at your energy, my friend. Guys, right before I got on stage, an intense feeling hit me. I really need to take a shit. So just so you know, I've got a shit brewing while I'm performing for you. So just let that enter your mind while I tell my jokes. Guys, I'm very happy to be here. My parents are here, so I'm really happy about that. I just wanted to formally thank them for having sex and making me. So cheers, guys. Cheers for that. I hope you enjoyed it. Do you guys, I had a thought today. Do you guys think that the position you're conceived in dictates your personality? Because I'm definitely doggy style. I mean, I could actually ask my parents now, but I'll ask them after the show. But like, I really think the position you're conceived in dictates what kind of personality you are in life. I think it's more accurate than star signs. I think, like, I have a friend who's just very missionary, very, very missionary type life. And I have another friend who's definitely cowgirl, you know, like, hey, yeah, let's party. And then there's a reverse cowgirl, which is still a partier, but he just faces the wall all the time. So, I don't know, someone Google it. I reckon there's some science behind it. I'm sure someone at Harvard has done a study on that. I hope so. I did a really strange thing on Sunday. I went to this weird guy's house, and I knew he was weird because when I went to his house, he had pictures of his dead son all over the house, everywhere. And I thought that's pretty weird, but then it got weirder because I realized not only are there pictures of his dead son, but they're pictures of how his son died in graphic detail. And that's when I realized I've got to stop going to church. It's depressing. Enough. Like, people walk around like it's normal. There's a tortured man on the wall, everywhere. Now, just picture this, guys. Is it fucked up that the most famous symbol of humanity is a guy who's been stabbed and he's being tortured on a cross? Like, I feel like even if aliens came down and saw us, they'd be like, I don't know what these fucking things are, but that's fucked up. like if say, hypothetically, birds ruled the world, and birds had a symbol of a bird that had all its feathers plucked out and was being fried on a barbecue. I don't know. Just food for thought. To me, it's weird. To me, it's weird. I think God must have been in a really bad mood when he did that. Because I actually believe in God, friends. I believe in God. But my friend asked me when I told him that. He's like, oh, you believe in God? Well, why does God let bad things happen, dude? Why, man? And I have a very simple explanation. God is moody. God has good days and bad days. He's like the rest of us. Some days God wakes up and he's like, I feel good today. Love. You get a promotion. Sex for you. You enjoy your food. Happiness, blah, 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 blah. But some days, like the rest of us, God gets up and he feels a bit shit. Feels a bit shitty. So he's like, fuck. I feel like garbage today. Cancer, fuck you. Cancer, fuck you. Fucking, you shit your pants and have to go to work. Fuck you, you break up. You're old, you feel old. Fucking rain, fucking hurricane, blah, 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 blah. But then, so that explains good and bad events, good and bad things. But what about weird things? Because weird things aren't good or bad. And that's just when God is bored. When God's bored, he's like, octopus. I'm bored. Guys, I'm gonna end my set with a fun little game. It's called Replace Words with Other Words. The first one is replace the word religious with the word dumb. I'm a very dumb person. My family is dumb, and my grandpa was dumb, his grandpa was dumb, and tonight the terrorists committed the act for dumb reasons. And the next one is replace the word married with boring. I've been happily boring for 20 years. Me and my wife got boring in 1986, I believe. Yes, we've had a very, very good life being boring. And we've actually, our friends recently got boring, and they had a sticker on the back of the car that said, just boring. And finally, guys, replace the word high with the word happy. Oh, dude, I got so happy last night, man. Fuck. So happy. Did you get happy too? Oh, fuck. I'm so happy right now. Oh, fuck. Dude, the cops. Cops are fucking assholes, man. They don't let you get happy. Fucking cunts. Oh, nah, dude. I can't get happy, man. Because I'm boring. And I'm also dumb. Thanks very much, guys.